anyone who tells you Ketch is a good restaurant is lying to you. I would have had a much better time taking $500 and setting it on fire. The tartar trio tasted like cat food, and the truffle sashimi had no actual truffle in it for $36. These crispy rice cakes, I've had much better at a gas station, and I am convinced that anyone who likes this restaurant is mediocre and loves cocaine. The only thing that would have made it worse is if Gordon Ramsay